that Mr. Narendra Modi is not actually against corruption. He is corruption. Change the black money to white. Now, all India's money is in the banks. Now, Mr. Nirav Modi comes along and says, you know what? The money that the Indian public put into the banks, 22,000 crores of it belongs to Nirav Modi. It doesn't belong to the people of India, it belongs to Nirav Modi. So Nirav Modi takes the money. And one after the other, you will see these scams. They're coming out. We've already seen Nirav Modi. We've seen a Rotomac. We've seen a Malia. They're coming. And this is what the Congress party has been saying for a very long time. That Mr. Narendra Modi is not actually against corruption. He is corruption.